Meet Crosby. His impound number is 4297454. And Crosby is a one-year-old, low-riding terrier mix who came into the Baldwin Park shelter as a stray on June 20th from West Covina. He weighs 20 pounds, and he's very, very freaked out at being at the shelter. He hasn't been that well socialized, but he probably belonged to somebody who kept him outside most of his life. He doesn't walk well on leash. He is just too freaked out. So he's going to require a little bit of rehabilitation, but he's a gorgeous dog. And these types of dogs, once they get to know you, just fall in love with you. And they're just perfectly easy to handle. He's medium energy level. He's going to need a little bit of remedial training, but he's going to make an outstanding indoor pet for a family living in an apartment or a private home. But he's going to take a little bit of training, so please don't take, he won't be good for a novice dog owner. He'll just be a perfect dog for somebody who knows what they're doing and has some love to give. He'll reward them back with just love and devotion. This is Crosby, available for adoption today at the Baldwin Park Shelter.